As many as 6 kids were injured after a carnival ride in Carlsbad malfunctioned. This happened last weekend. Police say the children were thrust forward and jarred when the ride abruptly stopped. Investigators think a bolt holding a support in place broke.